Hey there, I'm David, and today we get you started with your T-Scan system. In this tutorial, we'll be teaching you how to use GOM Inspect Suite with T-Scan for the very first time. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. The GOM Inspect Suite always opens with the start screen. Here you can go for the start directly to the get started area to get help, or you can open an existing project. For now, let's open a new project. With just one single click, you can initialize the sensor. After we've initialized the sensor, we can go directly to the scanning area. Now we see the measurement volume of the T-track. Today we will scan the motorcycle frame coated in black. Before we start scanning, we have to make sure that the part is inside the measurement volume of the T-track. As a last final test, we can take the handheld laser scanner and move it freely around the part. As you can see, we have a live view of the laser scanner. And now, when we move around the part, we still can see it. This indicates you that the part is really inside the measurement volume of the T-track. As you can see, here is a little trigger button on the scanner. When you scan over the part, you have to press it. Scanning with the T-Scan system is the most intuitive way, as you can freely move over the part. It is like you are painting it. We easily could create the digital twin of the part. If you experience anything different from what we have seen here, or if you have any other issues with your T-Scan system, please reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more tutorials, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.